easy in this kind of environment to just become your own worst enemy.
I'm so frustrated by not performing better yet.
Solitude has driven me insane.
I think I'm too far gone.
I'm tapping out, I'm done. How long has it been that I'm not in there?
This has been the longest day since I've been here. I think they'll probably get longer. If you spend a lot of time alone in the wilderness, you better like yourself.
Muscles.
his stomach. I've never seen that before. That stuff is just perfect.
It's just downright beautiful today. Sun, blue skies, flat water. Perfect day in the perfect spot. My goal is to push my own limits. That can be good and bad. You can really find yourself, or you can really think of reasons to leave. This is going to be an interesting experiment. The amount of stuff that comes in on this beach with high tide is unbelievable. There's cords of driftwood. Watch your toes, big boy. It's just a matter of processing it down and finding a way to keep it pretty dry, keep it up out of the water. Sea otters still out in the cove. Getting fat. I know it's a competition with a lot of money at stake. It's life-changing money. But I can't be out here thinking about that. I have to be out here living in the moment, doing what I need to do to become part of this landscape. Not in the competition or as a television personality, but to thrive here for as long as I can. And there's a freaking palette. Unbelievable. There's a wood palette. Just found the front porch for my shelter. Jackpot. Today is just to reevaluate the process of kind of starting again, reviewing myself, or maybe making decisions that maybe aren't the best. I definitely look down on my site. This place is unbelievable. There's an island out there. I can't wait to get to it. I'm going to let you in on a little secret. I hope to build a boat and to be able to do some fishing. The storm's coming in pretty quick. Man, the sky looks evil. Holy cow. My shelter's whipping around. The tarp, at least. Shelter's pretty solid. I'm gonna go ahead and hunker down. The temperature's dropping. Oh, man. Yeah, it's definitely time to hunker down.
Today's plywood production and batting out the hatches. It's already starting to rain. Just little drops. I'm just gonna chop up this whole tree and just stack up some firewood. I don't want to be caught with my pants down. Absolutely miserable weather. I'm dragging this thing back to camp. Trying to. I'm carving, breaking it up into a lot of pieces. One hand for the lamb, one hand for myself. I'm feeling cranky today. Since I got here, but not so much today. Got all the weather for right now.
It's blowing pretty hard down here on the beach. I think I'm gonna go back up into the bush. I don't love the way this wind's blowing. Just lay around the net.
Thank you. Sometimes I just feel so alone.
Right, of course I do, right?
Sometimes I feel so alone.
I sort of feel like I've succeeded in something. If I can build this boat and get it to float, I'll walk away with my head up high. Make my heart go. better, better. Yeah, when I hear a big crashing noise in the bush at night and I get up. But what I fear most is now in these woods. I'm feeling things I don't think I've ever felt. Because there's always been distractions. And with everything just completely obliterated out of my life, like nothing. No phone, no computer, no friends. I actually feel what it's like to be me.
Thank you. Resources to go for from shore fishing and gathering mussels to being able to go so much further. And even potentially moving my camp. This is huge. It's a cold day too, so I've got to be prepared for the fact that if I get wet and it's 40 degrees out, it might be it for me.
Things like this make you believe the old button.
Cold, wet. That's a sick man, mind.